motherfuckers when you just go to your hood. You light one of them things up, sitting on your grandma's porch. Smoke with one of your uncles or some shit. Watch the cops roll by. God damn, it feel good to be alive. Look, yeah. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. I got so many hoes on my dick. I get locked up, bet I won't snitch. I shake hands with the Bloods and the Crips. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. I see your ass walking by, I'ma touch it. And I can drive around in a black bucket and shoot a nigga house up like fuck it. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. Niggas fight, I'ma instigate the drama. I like the bitch, but I'd rather fuck a mama. And really rock the bitch world like Wanda. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. And when I get away from a cop chase, I'll get caught and I still beat the case. And then I laugh at the DA's face. Goddamn. Yeah,
it feels good.
Seem like the sun going down right now.
It feels good.
Might not go out, man. I might just chill out here all motherfucking night.
It feels good.
Sit on the roof.
It feels good.
Think about all the homies passed away.
Good.
All the dead homies and shit.
It feels good.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. I got some Arizona Reds in the trunk. And I can hit these out-of-towners with the lump. And the connect still got what they want. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. You see, real niggas recognize real. That's why real niggas feel what I feel. But fuck real nigga, I just keep it real. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. And I ain't trying to knock a nigga from the burbs. But there's so much pain in these words. And this is only for the niggas on the curve. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. And fuck work, I'm having fun being bored. A bitch ironing my clothes on the floor. To go out and buy shit I can't afford. Goddamn. Yeah, yeah.
It feels good.
Shit feel good, man.
It feels good.
Feel like we like in 92.
It feels good.
93.
Well, I was
13, 14 years old.
It feels good.
Bumping that old dog pound.
It feels good.
Niggas still alive, man. That real music, Jodeci season, Biggie's and Pox shit. R. Kelly was killing that shit back in the day. Yeah. That's when it was cool for niggas to pull up bumping slow music, you know what I'm saying? It's all good. Yeah. Yeah. Send my little cousin to the candy store. Got out. Shout out to everybody in the pen, all the homies. Whether you're doing 6 months of life, my nigga. Now you got that homie that always talking about what he about to put on his car. He got a bucket and shit. Nigga supposed to get rims like 2 years ago. Just the hood, man. All my niggas, all my essays, shit, all the motherfucking white folks.